Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Your TV main event is for the Ohio Valley Southern Tag Team titles. Introducing first, escorted to the ring by the Dark Priest Judas, and of course, Synn. 456 combined pounds. They are the Ohio Valley Southern Tag Team Champions, Slash and Damien, the Disciples of Synn. And their opponents.
Well, I'll tell you what, these four individuals in the ring have to be the sickest, most disgusting, most perverted individuals I've ever seen in professional wrestling, and that's been going a long way. But here comes the heart and soul of OVW, Trailer Park Trash, and a man who got himself deeply involved in this situation last week, Dumb Chris Michaels.
226 pounds out of Nashville, Tennessee, he is the Ohio Valley Light Heavyweight Champion, Chris Michaels. And his partner, 232 pounds, he is the Ohio Valley Hardcore Champion, Trailer Park Trash.
Well, there's a lot of heavy hitters in the ring, a lot of champions, a lot of gold in the Southern Tag Team title at stake. And before we go any further, we want to send a special thanks to Terry Havens at a catered affair. Oh, two locations, Hubbard's Lane in Louisville and Spring Hill Road in Salem, Indiana. The tremendous catering of food for the TV crew. Unbelievable lasagna, thanks to a catered affair. And right now, this good, I don't even know how to describe this disgusting, demented individual, Slash, as Trailer Park, oh my God, Trailer Park Trash just beating the hell out of Slash in the corner and sending him from pillar to post.
And no, ladies and gentlemen, the blood that you see going down Slash's face was not at the hands of Trailer Park Trash. He sat out here and cut himself open with his own knife to make a point.
He's got a, wait a minute, Trash with a cover there. Two, no. We almost had the gold changing hands. I'll tell you what, this guy cut himself with about an 18-inch dagger that he carried to the ring, and that young lady outside that has incinerated Scotty Sabre and referee James Harden. Our get well wishes to James Harden sitting at home who is recovering from that injury. Damien outside the ring and Judas, the Dark Priest. These men are just sick. They're just perverted, and they have a stranglehold on the OVW Southern Tag Team title. Is now it's Damien and Chris Michaels in fast-paced action here.
Chris Michaels losing the shoulder tackle with Damien. He jumps over, comes out. Oh, man, reverse monkey flips him down. Damien stunned a little bit from the light heavyweight champion.
Wait a minute.
And he climbs.
Oh, and Damien planted himself and pushed Michaels off on the back of the head. And the Disciples of Synn, as you know, defend against the Pain Thrillers Tuesday night if they get by Trash and Michaels here. Oh. And it'll be first blood. Wait a minute. Michaels, a double neck breaker. And Chris Michaels has now got an opportunity to make the tag. The Trailer Park Trash. And he does. Trash is in. The freshman is in with the Disciples of Synn.
Booting a fist for each one. Thank you, sir. Can I have another? Sets him up for the right across the ring, and Slash is laid out. Here's one for Damien as well. Sets him up for the right across the ring. Huge TPT clothesline,
Trash,
buddy.
Trash levels his men, I'll tell you. You gotta think these Disciples were responsible for sabotaging Scotty Sabre's car. He was stuck on I-71, 5 miles from the nearest exit when BJ Payne was fighting these two guys all by himself at Trailer Park. The trailer jack on Damien. He's got him covered. Slash there in the nick of time.
Slash saving the belts for the Disciples.
Wait a minute, there's Synn in the ring.
What's she doing in here?
Synn in the ring, got that whip around Michaels' neck. Referee Briscoe calling for the bell. Synn choking the hell out of Chris Michaels and Slash just nails his man. Damien all over Trash. Once again, these Disciples are just wreaking havoc and turmoil. What is Damien doing to Briscoe? Oh, my God.
Dear God.
And there's a pile driver. The pile driver illegal at OVW.
Would you look at the look on Sin's face? If you can see it, ladies and gentlemen, the glee of delight. The Dark Priest is out here preaching over the top of Trailer Park Trash, and she lays the cat of nine tails to him.
Briscoe's on the floor. Chris Michaels hanging from the A's on the floor as well. And all four of them in there on top of Trash, whipping and beating him. There's Nick Dumeyer. There's Johnny Spade and Randy Orton. No, the Disciples are fighting back. Wait a minute, there's the Pain Thrillers. My God, it's a Pier 6 brawl. The Pain Thrillers are all over the Disciples.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Disciples of Synn may feel the fires of hell themselves this coming Tuesday night at St. Therese.
Boy, you got that one right, Dean, and I'll tell you, the Pain Thrillers have fire in their eyes and blood in their hearts, and they're taking it to the Disciples. Look at them go! Look at BJ and Scotty go!
Tuesday night, St. Therese!